Hello.
Whoa. Okay.
Whoa, no, sir.
Creepy pedophile sneaky motherfucker. Excuse me for just a second. Alrighty, good. Sorry about that. My DS was almost dead. But luckily I had a feeling it might do that, so I prepared ahead of time. This is the first time I've done a story mode thing and put it on YouTube. I mean, it's obviously not the first time I've done a story mode thing, considering I've had this game since I was maybe 8. Not to mention this was like the first newer Sonic game that I played. Even though it's not really, I don't know, would you really consider this a Sonic game? Or is this really its own thing? Your ship is beginning to rumble, dude. There we go.
You're not getting away from me this time, Doctor.
Well, well, shit. I got the D. Honestly, I'll take it. I'm not going for good grades here. It's just like school all over again. Huh. No real much of a story thing ahead of time. Just bringing me straight to the Iron Jungle, I guess. Here we go. Now we're gonna get some story going.
Thank you. shadow android, being manly and strong, but those black creatures are a formidable adversary. I must return to the base to devise a new plan.
Shadow android? Am I an android too?
That is a good question.
Shadow, I need to get back to my base and restore order. Help me get away from these pesky gunsoes who are on my tail.
Sure, right after I steal some weaponry from your soldiers who I kicked the living crap out of. You're welcome, no charge necessary.
Are you the original? If you are searching for Eggman, he's fleeing aboard his airship, the Egg Balloon.
Well, why'd I go up here? I don't want to go up here.
Then help me ground his vessel.
Ooh, that was actually kind of close.
Egg Balloon ascending.
But also, I'm going to need one of these. These things are freaking awesome and helpful.
Egg balloon within firing range.
Wait, why the hell did I do that? Okay, it worked out. I will take it. I will take it. That ended up working out really well. I thought that was going one way, but it freaking worked. These guns will be extremely helpful to me if Eggman stops fucking blowing me out of the sky like a fuck shit. I'm trying to help you out, Eggman. Fuck target priorities. I'm gonna smack the living shit out of anyone who gets in my way.
Eggman combat robot detected. Destroy all servos. Eggman robot eliminated.
Great, now these fuckers.
Eliminate target enemy.
Ultimate power.
Eggman mech unit sighted. Remove threats immediately. Shadow, get on board.
Phew.
Enemy mech units repelled.
Good. Goodbye.